thanks for bringing us up to speed with all the happenings in the stock market. On to the latest in the Binani Cement insolvency case. So the Committee of Creditors are in a huddle as we speak, ahead of the 22nd May hearing at the NCLAT. Sources telling CNBC TV 18 that lenders will evaluate Unltratech's revised offer for the company. Ritu Singh joins us with all the details from there. Ritu, what are you picking up?
That's right. The creditors of Binani Cement are in a huddle as we speak, and they will be evaluating the revised offer that has been put on the table by Unltratech Cement to acquire Binani Cement. And that offer, we understand, is 7,950 or 60 crore rupees compared to Dalmia Bharat Consortium's offer of 6,950 crore rupees. So there's a good over 1,000 odd crore difference between the two bids, and that is something that the lenders will be deliberating on in today's meeting. We also understand that although this is not on the agenda, NCLAT has asked for the lenders' comments to file their reply really on Binani Industries' plea, which seeks the termination of IBC proceedings against Binani Cement by offering to pay 100% of the creditors' claim. So both of those, along with the minutes of today's meeting, will be submitted before the NCLAT, before their hearing on the 22nd of May. So today's meeting will be important, and we'll get you the update as and when that meeting ends.